you've been doing. It's not just what you've been doing in church. Anybody can live saved in church. Come to church for 2 or 3 hours, smile. Don't say they want anything bad to anybody. Get along with folks. They're going to say you got it. He's saved. She's saved. But what happens when you hit that parking lot? Notice I didn't say when you get outside and go home. I say hit the parking lot. Because sometimes folks hit that parking lot, everything is breaking loose. You know what I mean? But outside these church walls, you know how you live. You know how you're living on the job. You know how you're living in public. You know how you're living in your house. You know how you treat your husband. You know how you treat your wife. You know how you treat your children. You know how you treat other people. Is that phone, when you pick up that phone, is it to say something good or is it to spread gossip? One thing that I've committed to since I've gotten out of this hospital this last trip is to stay out of foolishness. I promise you.
Yes, all right.
They are foolish. Because God is not in foolishness, right?
No.
And if you get caught up in foolishness, you're out of the will of God.
That's right.
Let scheming demons be scheming demons. But you stay out of that foolishness, right? Because God don't want you in foolishness. No matter what they connect your name to, no matter what's going on, you stay out of foolishness. Because we have a lot of work to do. We have, aren't we witnesses of God? I ain't never been in being caught up in foolishness while we're trying to witness. Foolishness is going to take care of itself. The devil going to be the devil. I promise you. He was the devil from that. What happened to Eve? Who did she have a conversation with? Okay. Way back when. Had the nerve when Jesus was led up to the wilderness. He had the nerve to tempt Jesus with scripture. Peter thought he was in the will of God. And Jesus told him to get behind me, Satan. On another occasion, Peter didn't know the devil was after him. And Jesus said, Satan desires to sit this week. But I pray that your faith fail thee not. And whatever I convert it, strengthen thy body, strengthen thy brother. Look here, you can think you're in the will of God, and the devil being the devil working through. The devil being the devil attacking you, right? But you stay out of foolishness and let Jesus do the rest. All right? He's seated at the right hand of God making intercession on your behalf. I don't have to worry about it. When foolishness comes my way, I turn it over to Jesus. Somebody told me they're going to keep